Today, we rewind to October 16th, 2010, a day where the impossible will happen as monster trucks float on water. These trucks are full of steel-bodied trucks, 12 and 14,000 pounds, with 66 and 73 inch tall tires, and they will float on water. Take a look.